मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, लास्ट क्लास वी एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट माई बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड सेंस ऑर्गन्स. नाउ आई गिवन नॉट वर्ड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू रीड द स्पेलिंग्स ऑल्सो. सो फर्स्ट वन इज एच ई ए डी, हेड. वंस अगेन एच ई ए डी, हेड. सेकेंड वन ई वाई ई एस, आईज. वंस अगेन ई वाई ई एस, आईज. थर्ड वन ई ए आर एस, ईयर्स. ई ए आर एस, ईयर्स. नेक्स्ट फोर्थ वन एन ओ एस सी, नोज. एन ओ एस ई, नोज. फिफ्थ वन एम ओ यू टी एच, माउथ. एम ओ यू टी एच, माउथ. सिक्स्थ वन टी ओ एन जी यू ई, टंग. T O N G U E, tongue. Seventh one S T R O N G, strong. S T R O N G, strong. Eighth one R O U N D, round. R O U N D, round. Ninth one J U M P, jump. J U M P, jump. Tenth one sense organs, S E N S E O R G A N S, sense organs. Once again, S E N S E O R G A N S, sense organs. 11th one W R I T E, right. W R I T E, right. 12th one camera, C A M E R A, camera. C A M E R A, camera. 13th one inside, I N S I D E, inside. I N S I D E, inside. 14th one S O U N D S, sounds. S O U N D S, sounds. 15th R O U G H, rough. R O U G H, rough. R O U G H, rough. So second main, guess the names which and write them in the blanks. Okay children, guess the name, write them in the blanks. So first one is we help you to see. So which part help you to see? You must write that in the dash. E Y E S, eyes. Eyes is the answer. Second one, we help you to hear. So E A R S, ears is the answer. I help you to smell. So which part help you to smell? That one you must write. That is N O S E, nose. Next, I help you to taste. So which help you to taste, children? So the answer is tongue. T O N G U E, tongue. I help you to feel. So which part help you to feel? Answer is S K I N, skin. So once again I'll read. We help you to see, eyes. We help you to hear, ears. I help you to smell, nose. I help you to taste, tongue. I help you to feel, skin. Once again, I'll say spellings. E Y E S, eyes. First one. Second one, E A R S, ears. Third one, N O S E, nose. Fourth one, T O N G U E, tongue. S K I N, skin. Next, third main. With which part will you know the following? They're given in the bracket. With the nose, with the eye, with the ear and with the tongue. So question is, a kite is flying in the sky. So with which part you will know that one? You will know with the eye. Spelling is in the bracket only. W I T H, with. T H the E Y I. Second one, the flower smells sweet. With, answer is with the nose. W I T H, with. T H the N O S E, nose. With the nose. Third one, lime tastes so. So which part will you taste? So with the tongue. W-I-T-H with T-H with the T-O-N-G-U-E tongue. So fourth one, crackers are bursting. So which part you love children? With the ear. W-I-T-H with T-H with the E-A-R, ear. So next, watching Tom and Jerry on the TV. So with which part you will know children? With the eyes. W-I-T-H with T-H with the E-Y-E-S, eyes. Okay children, did you understand? So next is, answer the following questions. What are called sense organs? Question is, what are called sense organs? Answer, the organs which help us to see, know, hear, taste and feel the things around us are called sense organs. So once again I'll repeat, TH the O-R-G-I-N-S organs, W-H-I-C-H which, H-E-L-P help, U-S-S, T-O-2, S-E-A-C, K-N-O-W-N-O, H-E-A-R ear, T-A-S-T-E taste, A-N-D and, F-E-E-L feel, T-H the, T-H-I-N-G-S things, A-R-O-U-N-D around, U-S-S, A-R-E-R, C-A-L-L-E-D called, S-E-N-S, sense, O-R-G-A-N-S, sense, organs. Once again, I'll repeat, the organs which help us to see, know, hear, taste and feel the things around us are called sense organs. How do eyes help us? Eyes, answer is, eyes help us to see things. Answer is, eyes help us to see things. E-Y-E-S, eyes, H-E-L-P, help, U-S-S, T-O-2, S-E-E-C, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Third one, how do ears help us? So answer is, ears help us to hear. E-A-R-S, ears, H-E-L-P, help, U-S-S, to, H-E-A-R, ear. So ears help us to hear. Fourth one, how does nose help us? So answer is, nose help us to smell things. So N-O-S-E, nose, H-E-L-P, help, U-S-S, T-O-2, S-M-E-L-S, smell, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Nose help us to smell things. Next one, how does tongue help us? So answer is, tongue help us to taste things. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue, H-E-L-P, help, U-S-S, T-O-2, T-A-S-T-E, taste, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. So tongues help us to taste things. Next one, how does skin help us? So answer is, skin help us to feel hot, cold, smooth and rough. So spelling is, S-K-I-N, skin, H-E-L-P, help, U-S-S, T-O-2, F-E-E-L, feel, H-O-T, hot, C-O-L-D, cold, S-M-O-O-T-H, smooth, A-N-D, and R-O-U-G-H, rough. Okay children, did you understand this question answers and all? Now take one 4-line book and copy this all question answers, new types and all in the classwork neatly. Okay children, thank you.